I don't know whether you can see me very well. Got the sun behind me, so you're going to have to make do with what you can. Just come up to the Hurlaston Flight of Locks at the start of the Llangollen. Just come out of Swanley Marina. Just on my way back home, day one of return home trip. So you'll see how this Flight of Locks goes. And hopefully we won't bump the sides too much. Enjoy. It sounds so good. Making the noise under there, I can't resist. Going down to the bottom lock. Very kind gentleman's just said to stay on the boat, so he'll do the gates for me. Very nice of him. It's an absolute swelter of a day today. I've had to fill and empty every single one of the Hurlaston lock light. I am absolutely knackered. First new canal, Shropshire Union. Stunning. Very warm day. Melting away on the back of the boat, but this is fabulous. This is absolutely fabulous. I don't know what you can see there. It looks like I might be having a game of chicken with a swan in a minute. This tug weighs about somewhere between 15 and 20 ton. I don't think that's the one's going to win. I'll stop it here in case it gets gory. Well, I've been under it no end of times. Going back and forward to the marina at Swanley, buying the boat and viewings and all that sort of stuff. And that was the first time going over the top of it. Pretty fly for a narrowboat. That is absolutely gorgeous. Come on, make a good tug deck. Casually weaving your way down the canal. Just keeping it in a straight line, malarkey is. I'll get there eventually, I'm sure. Do love the sound of the gardener though. Coming into now is a place called Cool Pilot, or if you pronounce it how it looks, it's Cool Pilate. Still a little bit misty this morning. That sky is so blue. By a set of locks ahead, which means we're now at the bottom of the Audlin flight. This is where it's going to get hot and messy. We'll be knackered by the time we get to the top. I think I'll do this flight and then more up for the afternoon, unless the weather closes in, and then I'll be mooring up earlier. Stand by. lock number 13. And in the words of Boatman Benji, simply, simply lovely.